Hi friends, in this video, we're going to talk about what is a room rent in a health insurance policy. Oftentimes, insurance companies, they have a certain portion called room rent. So each hospital might charge you a certain amount for your medical treatment per day for the usage of rooms. So it can be like 3,000 rupees, 5,000 rupees or even larger, depending on the type of room that you're looking at. So so this room rent might come with a cap, 1% or 2% of the total sum insured amount, or the insurance policy might not come with a room rent cap, which will vary from policy and the type of insurance policy that you have taken. So it's important for you to take an insurance policy without any room rent cap, so that no matter which room that you take, the complete expense would be reimbursed by the insurance service provider company. I repeat, so choose a policy with no room rent cap, so that you are not constrained by the type of room that you'll have to choose during your medical course of treatment. So I hope you find this video useful, and please feel free to subscribe to this channel and share it with your friends.